I was connected with an honorably discharged Army veteran that had literally lost everything.
So the first contact we had with Daryl was actually a phone call. We were able to route the phones from Coastal's network. They were able to call the Coastal 800 number, and they came into the Western Coordination Center.
Once I had the connection, I was able to have a conversation with the gentleman and discover exactly where he was located and what he needed to address. So during that conversation, I let him know that we were here to help him no matter what the case may be.
He was definitely uncertain about the resources that were available to him in his community, especially post-Hurricane Florence. The resources that were available in his community were disrupted. So to aid in his transition and recovery, we connected him to a HUD-VOSH case manager for eligibility screening. We also connected him to a transitional housing to provide some temporary housing support for him as he kind of navigated exactly where he wanted to be located at.
We were able to work with this veteran on a holistic type of level. There were several different needs that needed to be addressed. There was housing, food, clothing. There was also mental health needs.
Well, Hurricane Florence created relatable issues with far-reaching impacts. And so it meant a lot to be able to connect this veteran to options within his community to help aid in his recovery from this disaster. As it relates to the coordination center, we too were forced to evacuate because of the storm. But because of our community of practice and our ability to shift our operations to networks that were more inland of the state, we were still able to coordinate services for families on the coast.
And I just felt really important and really inclusive to be able to assist the Coastal Network in their time of need, and that I know that if Western North Carolina was ever in a time of need, that they would be able to step up to the plate as well.